What is up, my dudes? My name is Jude. Welcome back to Good Night Night, guys. And today we are going to explore and solve this puzzle here of this cursed locked room in the entryway. Now, guys, before we start, guys, comment down below and let's get started. So here we have 8 buttons here, guys. So only 3 of them can be pressed. And if you have to find the right pattern in order for you to actually unlock the door. What you want to do is you want to explore the whole entire first floor until you find this cursed room over here. And instead of this cursed room, it would be the same 8 buttons you found over there. So what you want to do basically is basically a trial and error basically. You want to find the correct sequence in order to unlock the buttons. And basically what you want to do basically is find the 3 sequence codes. For me, it was the top left, bottom right, and the top again. So basically 1, 1, 7, 3. That's how I number down. I remember 1 through 8. So 1, 7, 3 for me is the code I had. I'm not sure if it's different. I think it's the same for everyone. I'm gonna try for different multiple playthroughs, but I think it's the same thing. So once you get the code, you want to head back to the actual challenge room, and we're gonna put that same sequence in. So 1, 7, 3, and there you go. That's the opening. That's the code for the cursed room. And once you get inside the cursed room, the curse is a speed curse. So basically, it doubles the speed and everything. So that's it, guys. That's the end of this episode of Good Night Night, how to open the secret room in the entryway. Comment down below, guys. Subscribe to the like button and have fun. Don't drugs. Stay safe, guys. Peace out.